In this quick video, I'm going to show you how to generate a never expire Discord link. I mean how to make a permanent server link on Discord. And this method will be same for both iPhone and Android phone. So don't skip any part, just watch this video till end. Okay, first open your Discord app. And then click here, which is your created server. For me, it's Daily Doubt server. Server means it's a group. If you want to create a new one, just click this plus icon and just create a new one. Then just click this or just click these three dots and you can also see this invite option. Then here you can see your invite links expires in 7 days. And near this we can see this edit invite link. Just click that. Yeah. Here we have different options. In default it will be selected to 7 days. You just need to turn this to never. We have a lot of options here. If you want a permanent link means you just need to tap this never and make sure it's selected to infinity. Then just click save. That's it. Now your permanent invite link was generated. Now just copy link or share this link to your friends and neighbors. And if you close this, if you close like this, now just open the Discord app and click this and just tap edit. Here you can see it will switch it to 7 days. So this is the thing. Once you generate the permanent link, you will need to use that link. If you again came here and just copy the link means it will be switched to 7 days. So what you have to do means if you want a permanent link, just tap edit and just never and select infinity, then save and just copy this link and use wherever you would like. And this is how you can generate a permanent link on Discord app by using your iPhone and iPad. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.